Watch Sue run, outrun the storm. It's coming straight at us. It's on Doppler. As we go through the sailing, we're heading downwind. And this is unbelievable. Can we beat it? Are we at 5 knots? It's beautiful out there. Huh? Spider shit on my fucking sail, man. Yeah, we're going pretty fast. Yeah. Yep. The boats are running out to get off the lake. As I stand on the top of the deck, I got the jib sail. Are we on a broad reach or a beam reach? Storm is here almost. I mean, it's raining on the backside of the lake. Fucking slide in an angle. Huh? This is crazy. I hope we make it. I hope we make it. What do you think, Sue? We're about right now.
Tarp.
60 knots. Oh, shit, the waves get huge. Man, this is gonna be Harrison's best. Thank you. For a minute. The storm's gone, I think. We made it. We're right by this other guy. His anchor blew off too.
harder.
Why don't we just put the thing in? Alright, let's go home. I couldn't get to you. I had to manage the boat without getting too close to shore, so you had to know where you're at.
So that we wouldn't get killed.
But, this guy put his sails back out.
Fucking awesome.
Oh, fuck. I got the anchor back.
I know.
That guy lost his anchor too.
Yeah.
Well, the winds were coming from every side. It was like a fucking tornado.
I know. Yeah.
They started coming. They started coming.
I bet it is a tornado.
It was. They were doing like circular winds. It was going like this, and then you'd have to. Fuck yeah, man.
There you go.
Hurricane hole. Still alive. Sue's still alive. It was rough. But we're coming back into port. And
it was rough.
It was crazy. I definitely earned my title. And that's all I can say. Till next time, I don't know if I can back in.